2.5 lakh people whom we have evangelized very successfully. Thanks to all of you, all your support. In fact, the department has also been very helpful, the police department, in terms of we have trained people in the department as well, traffic police and people like that. And we would like to do more along with the government, the health, the police department. We need that support. And I will not take too much time, but one thing is, emergency response, in my opinion, is not about the life-saving techniques. That is something which we can definitely teach everybody. It is fundamentally an act of humanity. Tamil is sonna manidha neyam. Adu irundha da we can stop, put out whatever we are doing right then, jump on to doing something to save a life. I think that is what we are looking at, and that is when we realize people who are really doing that, and the manidha neyathoda pandravanga yaarukume andha or recognition kedaikiradilla. So that is when we realize that we should recognize, and Alert Being Awards was born about 4 years back. And since then, by God's grace and support of all of you, we have been able to recognize very, very, very deserving people, good Samaritans.
In many ways, lives could have been lost by just depression due to loss of salary, loss of so many. I mean, you cannot define it by saying life is only about medical emergency. So we are recognizing a set of people for very, very committedly.
As all of us keep continuing to do that, sir, we would like to know more and more about what good things are being done in a world where negative only gets publicity, positive should get publicity. And I should say, on stage, he is actually part of Alert family. I mean, I also posted that he stopped on Tatidant Road.
Mr. Mahesh Kumar Agarwal, IPS Commissioner of Police, Greater Chennai, can I please request you on stage, sir, to honor Otto Chandran, a common man who rises above the rest to become a superhero. Can I request you both on the center of the stage, please? Now is the time to make him feel more special, everybody. Put your hands together.
தோற்றமளிக்கக்கூடிய காலகட்டத்தில் நல்லனவற்றை தேடி நல்லன செய்பவரை தேடி தேடி பாராட்டி கொண்டாடி வாழ்த்துகிற உங்களை வாழ்த்தி வணங்கி நன்றியை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன். நன்றி, வணக்கம்.
Can I request you to say a few words, please?
Sir, such a honor to have you here this morning. I know you have a very tight schedule again. You've got to be rushing out. But before that, as an NGO that is there in this life-saving space, we have been through, I think, one of probably the toughest times that probably 2-3 generations have seen through the pandemic. And 100 years back, probably, people who are not alive today would have experienced such a pandemic somewhere in beginning of the 20th century. But sir, I think we are all extremely grateful for one thing. The last 8 to 10 months, public safety has been given so much focus, and that's primarily, I think, also because of the amount of risk that has been taken and the amount of work, the kind of measures that have been taken through the lockdown by the Greater Chennai Police. As a NGO that is so much connected to the cause of saving lives, for us that is supreme. And the amount of, we have read a lot of stories about police officers.
Commissioner of Police. We also request Ms. Veena Kumaravel, one of our jury members, to please join us on stage as we express our gratitude to the phenomenal amount of work that has been done by the entire police force. So here it is to the Greater Chennai Police.
Alert Being Awards 2020. There were good things happening in 2020, and the biggest and the brightest thing which happened in 2020 was that the humanity came forth at its best. We have hundreds and thousands of stories of individuals, of institutions, of organizations working against the pandemic to save humanity, to help each other, and successfully come out of this pandemic. As far as my presence here today at Alert Being Awards is concerned, I can say that I feel associated with this particular cause professionally as well as personally. Professionally, because police is in the business of saving lives. Police is not only maintaining law and order, preventing crimes, but it is much more than that. Whether it is a case of road accident or it is a natural calamity or a pandemic, police people are always at the forefront to help the victim, to help the needy. Personally, I believe in the concept of policing with humanity. It is a concept of honoring humanity and awarding good Samaritans. So that's why I said, both professionally and personally, I feel very close to these particular awards. My heartiest congratulations to the award winners. All of us know that it is not always that the goodness is rewarded, is recognized, is noticed. In a way, it is good. Why it is good? That there is so much of goodness in the society that sometimes, or shall I say, many a time, the acts of goodness go unnoticed and unrewarded. But Alert Being Awards is one initiative to recognize, to honor humanity. The advantage is that we can create a virtuous cycle of helpfulness. By recognizing and awarding good Samaritans, we can motivate others to help others. And I personally believe that if all of us have this attitude, all of us have the helping nature, I don't think any problem, any pandemic, howsoever big it may be, can cause damage to our society. I thank Alert Being Awards for giving me this opportunity to share dais and share my thoughts. I came here with an idea of presenting few awards. Due to constraint of time, I am not able to stay here for longer time, but as a surprise, I got an award on behalf of Greater Chennai Police. Thanks once again. Thank you.
So much, jury, please, a round of applause. They've invested a lot of time and effort to make ordinary people with extraordinary grit and determination. A round of applause once again.
So ella vishayathilume paadupattu mudinja varaikkum nallala mudinja support kudukkanum nama poite irukkumbodhu nariya thadangal nariya prachanigal nariya vishayangala paathite irundha inda covid vandu pathina எனக்கே தெரியாது சும்மா ஒரு ஒரு லைக் வந்து நான் இந்த ஜேர்னி ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகும்போதே ஒரு செல்ஃபிஷாக தான் நான் இங்கே வந்தேன். ஒரு செல்ஃபியாக ஒரு ஃபோட்டோ எடுத்துட்டு நான் பப்ளிஷ் பண்ணேன்னா என்னை பார்க்குறவனா நல்லவன் நம்புவான் அப்படின்ற ஒரு எனக்கு ஒரு வேஷம் கிடைக்கும், அது மூலயமா நான் மக்கள் முன்னாடி ஒரு நல்லவனாக காமிச்சிக்கலாம் அப்படின்றதுல தான் 2016 நான் ஜேர்னிக்குள்ளே வந்தேன். பட் என்ன அப்ரிஷியேட் பண்ண பீப்புள்ஸ், என் கூட சப்போர்ட் பண்ண பீப்புள்ஸ், நீ பண்ணுறது சரியாக இருக்குது அப்படின்னு சொல்கிற பீப்புள், மக்கள் கிட்டேருந்து வந்த அந்த கண்ணீர் இருக்குல்ல அது என்ன மாற்றிடுச்சு. ஸோ அந்த அப்ரிஷியேஷன் வந்து ஒவ்வொரு மனுஷனையும் மாற்றுன்றதை அன்னைக்கு நான் நம்பினேன். அன்னையிலேருந்து பல பேர் அப்ரிஷியேட் பண்ண ஆரம்பித்தேன். அப்படி கோவிட்ல ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகும்போது ஒரு இண்டிவிஜுவல் பர்சனாக ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணேன். வெறும் என்னோட ஒரு பைக்கில் தான் நான் ட்ராவல் பண்ணுவேன். ஒரு நாளைக்கு 160 கிலோமீட்டர் ட்ராவல் பண்ணுவேன் வெறும் 23 ஃபேமிலிக்கு சர்வீஸ் பண்ணுறதுக்காக. அப்படி போயிட்டு இருக்கும்போது பார்த்தப்ப இவர் தான் என்னோட கொலிக்கு, இவர் என்னை பார்த்துட்டு இவருக்கு நிறைய ஃபினான்ஷியலாக ஸ்ட்ரகிள் இருந்தது, பட் இவரோட காரு இவரோட ஆட்டோ ரெண்டுத்தையும் கொடுத்து கூடவே ஓட்டிக்கிட்டே வந்து எல்லா ஊருக்குமே கூடவே ட்ராவல் பண்ணார். தமிழ்நாடு முழுக்க எல்லா டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட்லையுமே நாங்கள் ட்ராவல் பண்ணோம். ஸோ ஒரு ஒரு தடைகள் அந்த தடைகள் எல்லாமே உடைக்கிறதுக்கு வந்து நிறைய இடம் வந்து இருந்துகிட்டே இருந்தது. ஃபெயிலியர்ஸ் மேக் எ மேன் சக்ஸஸ் அப்படின்னு சொல்லுவாங்க. எனக்கு எங்கெல்லாம் ஃபெயிலியர் ஆனனோ அந்த இடத்துல தான் இந்த கோவிட் ஜேர்னி ஸ்டார்ட் ஆச்சுன்னு சொல்லலாம். ஏன்னா என்னை வந்து சர்வீஸ் பண்ணக்கூடாதுன்னு சொல்லிட்டு அம்பத்தூரில் என்னை வந்து அரெஸ்ட் பண்ணாங்க. எங்கே இவரெல்லாம் சொல்லிட்டு அரெஸ்ட் பண்ணி எஃப்ஐஆர் ஃபைல் பண்ணி வண்டியை உள்ளே வைக்கிற ஸ்டேஜில் இருந்தது. அப்போ கவர்மெண்ட்டுக்கு இந்த விஷயத்தை எடுத்துகிட்டு போய் சொல்லி சிஎம்க்கு மெயில் எழுதி கொடுத்த உடனே கோவிடோட ஒரு ஆப்ரேஷன் கொடுக்குறாங்க, அதை ஒர்க் பண்ணுறோம், நல்லா ஒர்க் பண்ணுறீங்க அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு 15 ஜோனல் சென்னை டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட்ஸ் என்னோட கோஆர்டினேஷன்ல கொடுக்குறாங்க. கோவிட் வாலண்டியர் கோஆர்டினேட்டராக நான் மாறுறேன். அதுக்கப்புறமா கிட்ட 50 டீமை ஹேண்டில் பண்ணுறேன். இன்னைக்கு தமிழ்நாடுக்கு வந்த மெட்டீரியல்ஸில் 37% மெட்டீரியல் எனக்கு மட்டும் ஹேண்ட் ஓவர் பண்ணாங்க. ஓவராலாக சென்னை கார்பரேஷன் மட்டும் கிடையாது, இங்கே இருக்கிற ஒவ்வொருத்தரும் ஒரு ஒரு வகையில் எனக்கு சப்போர்ட் பண்ணியிருக்கீங்க. ஒரு இண்டிவிஜுவலாக ஜேர்னி ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகும்போது எந்த இடத்துல எந்த ஹெல்ப் கேட்டாலும் ஒரு ஒரு என்ஜிஓவில் இருக்கவங்களும் சப்போர்ட் பண்ணாமல் இது பாசிபிலிட்டிஸ் கிடையாது. நம்ம இதே மாதிரி கண்டினியூஸாக இணைந்து வேலை செய்வோம், ஒருங்கிணைந்து வேலை செய்வோம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு முடிச்சுக்கிறேன். நன்றி.
இருக்கிறவங்களை காப்பாற்றக்கூடிய ஒரு என்ஜிஓ அவர்கள், அதுவும் இல்லாமல் இந்த சீஃப் கெஸ்ட் டாக்டர் ராதாகிருஷ்ணன் சார், மகேஷ் அகர்வால் சார் அண்ட் அட்வைஸரி போர்ட் மெம்பர்ஸ், ஜூரி மெம்பர்ஸ், உங்களுக்கு எவ்வளோ டிஃபிகல்ட்டாக இருந்திருக்கும்? தகுந்தவளான் கடவுள் தான் சொல்லணும், ஏன்னா எனக்கு ரெக்கமெண்டேஷன்ஸ் எதுவும் கிடையாது, கடவுள் மட்டும்தான் ரெக்கமெண்டேஷன்ஸ். ஸோ அதுக்காக நான் ரொம்ப சந்தோஷப்படுறேன். வாழ்க்கையில் நான் ரொம்ப கஷ்டப்பட்டுறேன். அதாவது I come from an army fan background. My father, I dedicate this award to my father, Lieutenant Colonel. He is no more, but then my whole family is army. So, avar kudutha andha dhairyam da ennala andha 16 vayasula oru penatha eduthu poi kandipa pannanum appdi nenchen. Andha pena mele sathiyam pannu. I'm sorry. Thulunoraali ngiradhu oru manushanga, manushan vera yaarum kedaiyadhu. அவங்களுக்காக கண்டிப்பாக நான் டாக்டருக்கு படிக்கணும். அது ஜிப்மர் பாண்டிச்சேரி இஸ் சென்ட்ரல் கவர்மெண்ட் இன்ஸ்டிடியூஷனில் படித்து, டெர்மட்டாலஜி நெப்ரோலஜி படித்து, அவங்களுக்காக இன்னும் என்னுடைய கவர்மெண்ட் வேலையை ஒதுக்கிவிட்டு நான் சேத்துப்பட்டு எங்கள் செயின்ட் தாமஸ் ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் லெப்ரோஜி சென்டரில் வேலை செஞ்சேன். கல்யாணத்துக்கு முன்னாடி எனக்கு நன்றி சொல்லணும். எங்களோட ஃபேமிலி மெம்பர்ஸ் ஆல்சோ, அதாவது எங்கள் மாமியார் எல்லாருக்குமே நன்றி சொல்லணும், ஏன்னா என்னை அக்செப்ட் பண்ணிக்கிட்டாங்க. நான் குழந்தைய தூக்கிட்டு ஜெர்மன் ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் ஷனாயத்தில் வந்தேன். அவங்க தான் அவன் பால் கொடுக்கறதுக்கூட எங்கள் மாமியார் ஜெர்மன் ஹாஸ்பிட்டல் லெப்ரசி சென்டருக்கு குழந்தைய கூட்டிகிட்டு வருவாங்க. அப்போ பார்த்துக்கோங்க, என் குடும்பமே என்னை கூட்டி கொண்டு இந்த லெவல் கொண்டு வந்திருக்கு. இந்த அவார்டு எனக்கு ஒரு பெரிய ரெக்கக்னிஷன், எனக்கு ரொம்ப சந்தோஷப்படுது. ஆனால் நான் வேலை செய்யறது அவார்டுக்காகவோ இவார்டுக்கோ இல்லை, மனித நேயத்திற்காக. அந்த மனித நேயத்தை தான் நான் தெரிவிக்கிறேன். இந்த மனித நேயத்தில் அன்பை பாசத்தை பிளருக்கு பலருக்கு கொடுக்கணும், பலரை காப்பாற்றுக்கிறோம். இந்த கொரோனா நேரத்தில் நம்ப மாட்டீங்க, பல பேர் சூசைட் இன்டென்ஷனோட லெப்ரசி தொழுநோயாளி நியூ கேசஸ் வி ஹவ் சீன் வாட்ஸ்அப்பில் வீடியோவில் பார்க்குறேன், அவங்களெல்லாம் காப்பாற்றிடுவோம். ஸோ இதுக்கு ஒரு வாய்ப்பை கொடுத்த முரளிதரன் சார் அண்ட் டீம் ஆஃப் அலர்ட், ஐ எம் ரியலி ஆனர்ட் அண்ட் ரியலி ஐ டோன்ட் ஹேவ் வேர்ட்ஸ் டு சே எக்ஸ்பிரஸ் மை கிராட்டிடியூட் டு ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ அண்ட் ஆல் தி வின்னர்ஸ் ஆஃப் திஸ் அவார்ட் அலர்ட் பீங் ஆர் சோசன் ஒன்ஸ். They're all chosen ones by God. So I thank each and every human being and each and every one of you for giving me this opportunity. I alert especially to giving me this opportunity. Thanks to one and all. And I thank my family for giving me this opportunity also. Thank you.
Save Life Foundation, who I know for the last 20 years, and I know Save Life from the year they started almost 13 years back. So I have a few words to say on behalf of Piyush. As most of us know, 50% of lives in the road crashes can be saved if they can be attended to early in the day. And obviously the Good Samaritan Law, the first instituted by the Supreme Court in 2016 and enacted by the Parliament in 2019, helps protect many of these people who are hurt on the road. And it is an honor on behalf of Save Life to accept this award. Save Life calls upon all the states and the Union Territories to implement the Good Samaritan Law so that more lives can be saved. And of course, Save Life also congratulates the government of Tamil Nadu for reducing crash rates by almost 50% and for being recognized as for the National Road Safety Award for this year. Thank you very much.
The onward journey towards the goal to train one in every family in emergency care. Many congratulations to all my co-awardees today, who are all real life heroes and good Samaritans. Because of whom, the world is a much better place to live. Once again, I look forward to being a part of this mission to save lives. God bless.
With that, I would like to present to you alert so far until now, an Avion alert so far, please. Translates into we need to be attending 1.5 crore people. If you take India, 125 crore people, translates itself into 25 crore people. And what has alert done so far? 1.5 lakh. Now, does that number look reasonably small? Probably we have not even scratched the surface. We've got a long way to go. Our dream is that, you know, the next 15 years cannot be 1.5 lakhs into two. So we've got to be doing a lot more. Because the numbers are huge, that the country needs a lot of it, a lot more. If you look at the number of lives that are being lost to emergencies, in the morning you heard Dr. J. Radhakrishnan and also the Commissioner of Police speak about the number of lives that we lose. The numbers are actually much higher than the lives we lost to COVID. Isn't that alarming, and we should be really worried about it. And we are number two in the world as of now when it comes to road traffic accidents. We are number two in the world as far as people losing lives because of cardiac arrest. And we are probably, you know, two or three. You know, we do not want a top five in India. In all positive things being there, that's what we want. But do we want these titles is a question we want to ask ourselves. Whether it is people succumbing to strokes, right? About 5,000 for every lakh of people succumb to strokes. Now, what can we as common man do? How can the community be part of it? Aren't there hospitals? Aren't there government machinery? Aren't there the systems around? Aren't there the ambulance systems and all that? But the doctors tell us that 75% of all of these people could have been saved if timely response was available within the first few minutes. And that's the golden hour, right? And who is there in the golden hour? You and I, okay? The rest of the system kicks in only after that. So the significance of what can happen in the first few minutes is phenomenal. It's simply phenomenal. And we can read out n number of stories in the 15 years of this journey, the number of people whom we have trained, and they have handled real life situations. And when they come back and report as to what they have handled, who they have saved, and that person who got saved is probably a breadwinner for that family, the impact that you can create, the impact that gets created is mind-boggling. You can't even measure that impact. You can't put a number against that impact at all. Right? So that's where we want to go. We have in this hall representations from across the stakeholders of the emergency response ecosystem, starting from the government, the health department was here, the police department was here and is here. As we welcome Mr. Shakil Akhtar, the DCP of enforcement amongst us sitting here. We have the corporates sitting here, safety and security of lakhs and lakhs of employees that belong, who are working for you. We have people from the institutions, educational institutions sitting here, the next gen of, we can sow a seed as much as possible on, but then if a generation needs to change, we got to sow the seeds in the right place, in institutions, to the students and in colleges, in schools and so on and so forth. And probably other other representatives, press and media, this has to go wild. This has to really go wild because we have a role to play. And when we play that role, we do not have to take these titles of number one in accidents, number one in cardiac arrest and stuff like that. So that is Alert's dream. The Alert Voice mobile app that got launched in the second edition of Alert Being Awards is doing its part. You can call a Ola or a Uber, you have access to a certified first responder who is probably half a kilometer away. Right? Until the ambulance arrives, somebody who knows exactly how to handle that situation. But that's a dream. Okay, nowhere in the world actually such an experiment has happened except in one country called Israel. The World Health Organization, WHO, to look at this in a phased manner, and they have also involved AIIMS Delhi to look at the technicalities of what goes in. And I'm very humble and happy to share with all of you that Alert has been invited into this committee, where the two things that we will be, focused on is the community outreach, the last mile delivery. We want this, you know, I keep talking about, everybody here, you know, keeps talking about, the trustees, all of us keep talking about, the last mile delivery needs to reach the rural areas. The real is really, really there, more than cities, right? We are thinking and putting our heads and minds on the next generation technology. Technology can get us there. So I think we got to leverage and ensure that the last village, the last person there is not, he might not have access to a doctor, but can he have an access to a basic first responder? 200% possible. And that's our dream. So I'm placing this appeal to all of you, that all of you, all the awardees, the real life heroes, you inspire us. As we went through this journey, we were extremely inspired by the stories that we received. I'm also going to thank all of you for nominating yourself for the Alert Being Awards on behalf of all the trustees. And of course, I also want to add this, that there are a limited set of awards. There were many who had nominated themselves and we had to send in a regret. But in the true sense of doing good, every nomination that came in is an awardee. Every nomination was already a winner. And that's the sense with which every do-gooder is already a winner. So I'm requesting you all to spread the word, spread this positivity, use the social media far more responsibly. And Alert is here with this single-minded mission, not to let loose lives because of lack of health, wherever, whether on the road or in the family or wherever. Right? So thank you so very much. I do not want to take more time than this. I hope I've covered as much as I can. We will move on to the next segments. Many more inspirational stories coming the way. So thank you so very much.
I feel privileged that our organization is on the same platform. So I want to thank the Alert the jurors for putting us on the same platform as such absolutely inspiring people. I want to accept this on behalf of my board of trustees, our advisors, and our incredible staff. But beyond all that, Mahesh Kumar Agarwal Sonare, everybody spoke about volunteerism in Chennai. இது நாங்கள் சென்னை 2015 ஃப்ளட்ஸ் போது பார்த்தோம். பீப்புள் ஆஃப் சென்னை கம் டுகெதர் டுகெதர் டு வென் தே சி சம்திங் லைக் ஃப்ளட்ஸ் போது தி அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் ஆகனி தட் பீப்புள் வென் த்ரூ வேர் ஆல் அவேர் ஆஃப் இட். மோர் தென் 10,000 வாலண்டியர்ஸ் கிளாக் மோர் தென் 1 lakh மேன் அவர்ஸ் கமிங் த்ரூ பூமிகா. ஸோ தட் இஸ் இன்க்ரெடிபிள் நம்பர் ஆஃப் வாலண்டியரிங் அவர்ஸ். இப்போ கோவிட்ல வந்து you think that is not possible, but remote volunteering, so many professionals, and we have some volunteers who work with us on a senior citizen initiative. Everybody comes together, or organization, like an NGO, you cannot do too much because you know, you can't afford to have that many staff. But it is the people of Chennai and people wherever we go, Gaja cyclone, you're working in Kerala, across India, Indoponali, it is volunteering that is actually supporting our activity. So I want to specially dedicate this award to our volunteers. And I think I told Rajesh that earlier, that on our balance sheet, our volunteers are always the assets. So once again, I want to tell you people that we are so humbled and honored to achieve this, to take this award amongst all these wonderful other awardees, and congratulations on our behalf to everybody else. Thank you, Alert. Thank you for.
So, coming to my thing, I was from a middle class family. I was the first daughter in my entire village and in my family tree. So from there I was trained in many government institutions. So suddenly I was thrown out in the, once finishing the career, I was in the corporate world where there are some inequalities, as previous somebody told. So not every child cannot be treated in certain point of time. So I have to let it go, some of the child, because of the financial. And just where we found that there are some inequalities is awareness among the people. regarding health awareness and access to the place, and again financial, socio-economic status of the people. These three inequalities has to be cleared so that every child suffered from congenital heart disease, which I am specialist at, I can treat. But there are some inequalities which can be cleared. So that came to my mind, and again my family supported me and my friends joined hands with me. Without the team effort, it cannot be possible. And I dedicate this award to our entire team and our foundation and the support staff in that, and also donors. Without the donors supporting the funds, we are just a bridge between the donors and the needed people. Thank you for organizing us. Thank you for this award. Thank you.
கோவிட் டைம்ல எனக்கு பெரிய எனக்கு ஒரு பெரிய அசட்டாக இருந்துச்சு. இட்ஸ் எ ரியலி குட் டைம். 175 மக்களை வந்து ரோட்ல இருந்து எடுத்தோம், யாருனே தெரியாது. 75 பேர் வந்து 10 வருஷமாக ட்ரக் அடிக்ட்னால வெளியவே இருந்திருக்காங்க. அவங்கள வந்து இந்த டைம்ல டிஅடிக்ஷன் சென்டரில் கொடுத்து அவங்க ஃபேமிலியில் கொண்டு போய் சேர்த்தோம். அது ஒரு பெரிய சந்தோஷமான விஷயமா இருந்துச்சு. நிறைய ஒய்ஃப் சொன்னாங்க, என் பிள்ளைக்கு மட்டும் சொல்லிடாதீங்க, அவன் திட்டிடுவான் அப்படின்னு. நிறைய நாங்கள் கிராசரிஸ்லாம் எடுத்து உங்கள் ஹஸ்பண்ட் தான் கொடுத்து விட்டாரு அப்படின்னு சொல்லிலாம் கொண்டு போய் கொடுத்து அந்த வீட்டவே கொஞ்சம் ஹாப்பியாக ஹாப்பி மூமெண்ட்டாக மாற்ற எங்களுக்கு டைம் கிடச்சிச்சு. நிறைய மதர்ஸ் மென்டலி இல்லா ரோட்டில் இருந்தாங்க, அவங்கள கொண்டு போய் நாங்கள் ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் ஆஃப்டர் ட்ரீட்மெண்ட் அவங்க வந்து அவங்க சில்ட்ரனோட நேமெல்லாம் சொல்ல ஆரம்பித்தாங்க. அப்படி சொல்லும் போது தான் அவங்கவுங்க ஃபேமிலியில் கொண்டு போய் திரும்ப சேர்க்க முடிஞ்சிச்சு. இது எல்லாரும் ஒரு யூனிட்டியாக சேர்ந்து பண்ணதுனால தான் இது பண்ண முடிஞ்சிச்சு அப்படின்னு நினைக்கிறேன். தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச். கடவுளுக்கு நான் ரொம்ப நன்றி சொல்கிறேன். உங்கள் எல்லாருக்கும் என்னோட மனமார்ந்த நன்றி. நாங்கள் இப்போ ஒரு ஹோம் கட்டி பேலன்ஸ் இருக்கிற மக்களை கொண்டு போய் அங்கே வைக்க போகிறோம். ஆனால் எங்களோட ஹோம் கட்டிக்கும் அதுக்கு கிச்சன் கட்டலை, ஓபன் கிச்சனில் வைக்க போகிறோம். எங்களுக்காக ப்ரேயர் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச். நன்றி சார்.
from the side, and this time they have accepted me, so thank you so much Alit Bhim for behaving exactly like my girlfriend. To be very specific, I could tell me the kind of youngest person out here. I just checked my age, I'm 24 years 2 months and 7 days old today. Taking up an initiative of Infant Death Free Nation, Sisumaramya Pilla Samudayate Uruvaakuvom was all carry our, like, by losing our beloved child, not of mine, but of my team. We call her Blissy, and she passed away due to cancer. From there, we understood the importance of pregnancy and how we are about to work on it. So when I was 23, I took up the initiative called Adagul in the team Brooklyn Labs, working towards an infant death free nation. Knowing nothing about pregnancy except 9th standard biology that I know a little bit here and there, which we understood by giggling among our friends. And today I could see this is what I personally think humanity is all about. In the age of 6th standard or 7th, I decided that doing something for mankind will put me up somewhere. That's the calling of my life. And today I could see that there are legendaries here who have come forward to give a round of applause for the work that a 24 years person is trying to take forward in his life. So I need all your support, keep supporting. So far it has been 473 pregnant women transported successfully, out of which 417 have been given birth. We have supported more than 2684 pregnant women in all over South India. The search is very big. On record is just 2 child dies out of 100, but after the birth it's not counted as infant death free infant. So after the third month we have got around 10 times higher death rate. So my search is very big. So after Tamil Nadu, now I put up in Haryana, traveling way long there, working for the pregnant women there, and as also as a biology teacher where the passion put towards. So all I would try asking here is, we want your support and love. nothing much. We are trying to go way beyond than where we are. So thank you for this recognition, and thank you all the co-award winners. So thank you so much.
We wanted to look differently. We wanted to empower not just the child, but also every single woman, mother who did not want to abandon her child, but took upon the task of, you know, walking away from the family, building a career for herself and empowering the child. It is not about changing the child to accommodate himself or herself in the world, but it's changing the world around to accommodate these children. And somewhere deep down, this is what Satya is doing. I'm accepting this award on behalf of all those 1,000 faceless women who are, you know, not just fighting abuse about their own rights, but also looking at making social inclusion a reality. Thank you so much for this, and I have no words. Thank you very, very much.
I don't even think that I would come.
We thank Dr. Radhakrishnan. We also thank Mr. Mahesh Kumar Agarwal, the Commissioner of Police, who in spite of his multivarious activities, you know how busy the commissioners are, but he still spent almost close to an hour with us on this occasion. And both these senior government officials have honored us by their presence in spite of their extremely busy schedule. I wish to thank the esteemed members of the ABA jury who have always stood by us, not just for this year, but from the past. Shri Muhammad Asif Ali, Mrs. Veena Kumarabe, Mr. Shakil Akhtar, Mr. Sujit Kumar, and Dr. Jais Rajkumar are most esteemed members who have spent hours and hours to go through the various merits and of the awardees and then come with this selection of the award. And as we know, this is not an easy task, but it has always been their diligence, their discrimination that has helped us to select the best awardees every year. I wish to thank all the awardees themselves who have honored us by accepting this award. And this is something that we would always remember with gratitude, because you know, announcing the award is not by itself enough. People need to accept the award. And when they accept the award, they are honoring ALERT. They are honoring the work that ALERT has been doing all these years. And therefore, it's a moment of gratitude for us that the awardees accepted the award. And I have a special word of thanks and gratitude to the two-time Oscar winner and our good friend Mr. A.R. Rahman, who so graciously accepted this award. Just listen to ALERT's work for about 5 minutes and then said, yes, I'd be honored to accept this award. Actually, Mr. Rahman, we are very honored that you have accepted our award. With these words, let me thank each and every one of you, and I am sure that next year is going to be a 500 plus event of the ABA. I look forward to more and more awardees, and thank you very much for all the support, all the encouragement that all of you have given, not just those who are in this hall, but the thousands of people who have been working. I wish to thank the ALERT team, headed by Rajesh Shankala. This is part of our team, and they would ask me why I'm thanking them. But, you know, as on the advisory board of and the trustees of ALERT, we would like to thank, special thanks to Rajesh and Kala and the entire team of people, the volunteers, who have made this event such a big success in these challenging times.
Thank you very much. Group photograph, can we all stand in height order? Taller behind, shorter in the front. Simple ways to do that. 1 hour distance, you will go to Roy Beta Signal. You won't have space on stage.
ஓகே சென்டர் பாத்துருக்கேன்.